Let rogues and cheats prognosticate concerning kings or kingdoms' fate. I think myself to be as wide as he that gazed on the skies. My sight goes beyond the depth of a pond or rivers in the greatest rain, whereby I can tell that all will be well when the king enjoys his own again. Yes, this I can tell, that all will be well when the king enjoys his own again. Show a reason from the stars what causeth peace or civil wars. The man in the moon may wear out his shirt by riding after Charles's wain, but all's to no end, for the times will not mend till the king enjoys his own again. Yes, this I can tell, that all will be well when the king enjoys his own again. For 40 years this royal crown hath been his father's and his own. And is there anyone but he that in the same should share a knee? For whom better may the scepter sway than he that hath such right to reign? Then let's hope for peace, for the wars will not cease till the king enjoys his own again. Yes, this I can tell, that all will be well when the king enjoys his own again. Though for a time we see white all with cobwebs hanging on the wall, instead of gold and silver braid, which formerly was wont to have, with rich perfume in every room, delightful to that princely train. Yet the audience shall be, when the time you see, that the king enjoys his own again. Yes, this I can tell, that all will be well when the king enjoys his own again. Then fears a vaunt upon the hill, my hope shall cast her anchor still, until I see some peaceful dove break on the branch I dearly love. Then will I wait till the waters abate, which now disturb my troubled brain. Then forever rejoice when I heard the voice that the king enjoys his own again. If this I can tell, that all will be well when the king enjoys